Bluetooth on the Advent nav system is pretty spectacular. They have direct access either from the menu where you hit the Bluetooth button, or you can hit the phone hard button, and that is always going to be available at any time, no matter what mode you're in, whether you're in nav, other source, you can always hit the phone button and get right to it. So we'll show you in real time how the Bluetooth section works. You can see that this has spots for multiple devices. It'll take up to 10 devices and download up to 1,000 contacts per device. So it is the latest Parrot chipset that they built into this unit. So it's very much up to date, very nice, very easy to use Bluetooth, and we'll show you how that works real quick. So in real time, I'll go ahead and pair up my Bluetooth device. So what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and do a scan for the device, and once it shows up that quickly, there's Advent. We'll go ahead and pair that device, and 1234 is our code. We'll go ahead and wait for it to do its handshake. And once it does, it'll populate the listing up there for the device. And then it should ask us for permission to download the phone book. There we go. We'll go ahead and allow it to download our phone book. Now, as this is downloading our phone book, I'll go ahead and show you how this thing, pretty amazing the A2DP or Bluetooth audio streaming section is. Very simply, it allows you basically an unlimited number of other sources based on the number of apps that you want to run on your phone. So if you don't have a smartphone yet, you really need to get one, because there are some pretty amazing things coming up. First off, iHeartRadio. This is just one of the multitude of apps out there, but iHeartRadio is pretty special, because once we light up our app, we hit our A2DP source, now we can go out and choose one of over, I think they're up to 800 stations now, and we can go out and choose them from really anywhere in the country. So we've got every state in the union represented. Let's say we wanted to listen to something from Pennsylvania. Let's go to Philadelphia and let's listen to the Mix 106.1. We now have Mix 106.1. There we go. And once again, this is great sound and audio. The JBL system in this car sounds great. And Bluetooth streaming audio is very, very clean. As a matter of fact, we've done tests where side by side where iHeartRadio sounds far better than the FM that's actually in the car. So it's very much a very usable source. Let's go ahead and quit that. And then in my case, I actually have a Slingbox on my home system. And with a Slingbox, we can go through and bring up our home TV. There we go. That's running on my cable box at home. And we're listening to it on our Bluetooth audio streaming.
Still stand today.
So,
51. My grandfather.
We can turn the volume up and down on our phone.
That's how we got to California.
Volume up and down on our steering wheel controls, and we can have via Slingbox, we can have full access to anything that our home cable box is capable of. So in this case, I have a TiVo at home. And we're just going to tune to Channel 5 News is probably on right now. There we go. Now we're, let's say we're stuck in traffic and want to watch the news. We can watch the news and listen to it through our streaming Bluetooth audio. So very much becomes an additional source that you can use in the car at any time, and that Bluetooth audio streaming allows you to really expand on any one of these sources. It also very obviously will play back music that you have on your phone, and in this case, let's say we go in and want to listen to some Steely Dan. There we go. We have, again, full volume. So it's very much an additional source that we can use via Bluetooth audio streaming. So now, once we've once we've allowed our phone book to download, we can go into our contacts, and you'll see that it's populated everything on our out of our phone, and entered it over here on the left-hand side. If we have a contact we want to call, it'll bring up the number, and from that number we can touch it, hit the green button, and it will go ahead and call that number. The other amazing thing that, or the nice thing that they've done here as well, is they've included a voice recognition dialing button, soft touch button there, or if we press and hold our steering wheel control, call messages.
Call messages on mobile.
We also have the ability to integrate those steering wheel controls as well.
So you reached Wall with ADC Mobile.
We can pick up and hang up as well. I just hung up from the steering wheel, and it is very much exactly like factory, only you get all of these features available on this unit that the factory can't even touch. You also have direct access via your keyboard, so you can have direct access to any contact down in the bottom reaches of your phone list just by hitting the keyboard or a keypad to get to that that alphabetical listing. You also have all your call logs. So you have dialed calls, received calls, missed calls, etc. You've got, and there are dozens of listings on each one of these, not the standard, five or so you'd see on other units. This is, 30 listings of previous calls, and definitely allows you to have direct access to that from those call logs.